they're putting down plastic snow on you, and you're supposed to do your dialogue and shiver because you're cold. When I did the Donner Party, the Donner Pass, we shot it in Kanab, Utah in December in the winter. And we worked in snow 5, 6, 7 feet in drifts and snow like you wouldn't believe for the whole shoot. And it was so interesting to play scenes where you are freezing your behind off and trying to do the dialogue in the show. And it made it so realistic to us that it was quite an experience. It really was. I really enjoyed that, playing a real life character too, that the character of James.
I just got to see it. I've got a copy of it.
Yeah.
And it's based on folks who want to see two movies based on the human spirit. Get the Donner Party and get Ken in there. Try to get them because they're both great movies. And both these guys did an excellent job.
Well, thank you kindly.